Nope.
The chips are impeccable. Chips Ahoy is here for it.